Shot early on, really. They haven't really done much since. Header again. This one's going to go in for the second Sharks goal of the game. And Yusufoglu again on the defensive side of things. They get that first goal back after the loss, it would be huge to turn things back around. And another shot chipped over, left side kicked, and it's going to be headed back into play. Looked like it was going to carry out. And off the trippy of the moccasins ball for a throw-in.
What a strike from... What a strike from... Darwin Lom. Yes, we had the game-winning goal against Tampa on the weekend. Curled in. Oh, far too much space on the back post. And that's knocked in by Lom again, I think.
Sends one in. And
deflection. Right as he got up. Some fancy footwork. Dangerous ball here. Louisville knocked it over to Lom. And a shot. That will go just right on the net.
And Lawrence controls. Now on the outside. Here's Darwin Lom. Lom gets past the defender. Tripped down. And the officials pointing to the penalty. Been a similar theme this season. Could the Sharks do it right here? Darwin Lom from distance, just off the crossbar. Boy, at a Lom. 35 ticks to go. Lom with a head of steam. Darwin Lom trying to break free. Lom's tripped down just outside the box. No call for the official.
Remaining here at the NS Hughes.